Hello, YouTube fam. This is Miss Cherry B, and I'll be doing another huge Dollar Tree haul. Let's get started. First, I want to start off with these. These are for breast cancer. And this one says courage, hope, love, attitude, fight, truth, strength, living. And faith. This one is pink and white. The next one is in black, and it says, "Always remember, you're brave, braver than you believe, stronger than you seem, and smarter than you think." I'm gonna go kind of fast because I have so much to cover. I have a lot of socks and a lot of breast cancer awareness or breast cancer products. There's a cute little teddy bear I got for that's a plush bear. And I believe part of your donation, when you purchase these, part of your donation go to the breast for breast cancer, I believe. I'm not able to read it. I don't have my glasses right now. It just says plush bear, and it's a little pink breast cancer bear. It is really cute. Okay, and I have the ink pens, and these products are through. This is through Greenbrier International. It's 8 ballpoint pens. They are pink. The color is pink, but they write black. They have black ink. It's 8 in the pack. Here's another plaque. It says Think Pink Hope. And this one is a light pink color. Also got the bandana for breast cancer awareness. I got the Sis Peace bracelets. They say hope and fight like a girl. The cute stickers, gem stickers. Got the keychain. It's like a plush pink ball with this. I believe they had a black one as well. Keychain breast cancer awareness. Got the candle. It says believe. I don't really smell much fragrance. It says cherry blossom though. I got this type of ink pen. It has several of these. This one says pink. Okay, just a moment. Let me put these items in this bag. have some more breast cancer awareness stuff, but I don't know which bag, so I'll just have to just show you whatever is in the bag that I pick up. I got some more of these lights, 20 lights in purple. I believe I picked up 4 packs this time. And also I have some in orange as well. I just got 2 in orange, 20 lights, 20 lights, 5 feet. I got the planners, it says less planner stickers, this one, and this one. I love these stickers to put in my planners, my planner. I got another book, this Campbell, great for cooking. Has recipes in here. I'm just trying to show you a few of the recipes. Have meatloaf. Also, I have a lanyard. I'm gonna put my card ID on here for work. It's like a light purple color. Okay, I'm just putting all this in the bag. I did find another one of the breast care cancer awareness. It's the enamel tack pen. It's in pink. I believe it has some more pins. I'm not sure if it's pink or not. I have to find all the ones. And I picked up these ribbons, the glitter type ribbons. One is orange and the other one is purple. It's 12 foot roll. I got the accessory kit for Halloween, 3-piece set. I believe they have a tail and ears and a little bow tie, a little cat. I think I'm gonna be a cat or possibly a pumpkin or something. And here are the pumpkin ears. It's kind of hot in here, so you may see me sweating somewhat. Bag just have some canisters. I got one of these white ones and a blue one. I'm just gonna put items in here at work. You know how you have those like ketchup packages? Some may put it in one, and or sugar packages, put it in the other to keep at work in my cabinet. Overheat. Some stacks. I have this, the Arizona nacho and cheese dip combo tray. I saw someone hauling this and it looked so good when it was eating it, so I decided to get it when I was there. I believe it was 45 and Fab had these. I should have brought me a tissue in here to wipe some of the spit I'm spitting. And I got these 2 bags. I had another bag, but my daughter Chelsea and I, we ate it on our way home. She got me the Zesty Ranch flavored rings. They're pretty good. Oh, this is what I need, y'all. These fans. I got several of these fans. I believe I got 3 purple ones and 1 green. I got some for my daughter as well because I have me another one, a multicolor one, and they like to use it. And I decided to purchase them one for themselves. They're very pretty. That's the purple one. So pretty. It's a rubber band or something stuck on it. Okay. Ooh, I definitely need it today. I don't know why it's so hot in my house today. It was really hot, I believe, the day before yesterday, but yesterday wasn't as hot. But this temperature in Georgia is really hot. And here's the green one. I got this one for Janae. She'll get it when she come back from college. So if you see me fanning with this, it's because I am hot and I am sweating. Okay, I found these. These are calendar hangers. I don't know how good they work. I just wanted to try them. Got 2. I got this ice pack. It says for hot and cold. But if you put it in the microwave for hot. I got this especially for Natasha. She sprained her ankle and she needs this. She's on crutches now. I got her that. I'm gonna leave one of the fans out just to fan with now. Sorry. One of her, I bought this also at Dollar Tree. It's elastic support bandage for her. This one has the clamps. So I don't believe it's self-adhesive. The one they put on her at the doctor's office is self-adhesive. Okay. Let me get the next item. Okay, here's some more breast cancer awareness stuff and socks. These are lady socks. They say fight. You got this scarf. It has writing on it. Oh, like hope, fight, strength, courage. It's really cute. Also, this scarf, this is one for breast cancer awareness. It's like diagonal type stripes on it. Another sock for breast cancer awareness. You'll see a lot of socks in this video. And this one, the black with the pink ribbon. And here's also some nail stickers for breast cancer awareness. They had a lot. Now, a lot of the stuff I didn't, some of the items I didn't get, they had playing cards. And they had these lady socks. They had this pendant. I got 2 of these pendants. And, oh, I got another one of these. It's in pink as well. The little enamel tack pin. Okay, let me fan a little bit. Okay, I got these. I've been looking for these for a long time. These are the phone holders with the hands. I saw people call these a long time ago. And I have never found it in any of my Dollar Trees until just now, recently. So this is one in blue and one in white. And it says it's fit most smartphones and tablets. It great for hand-free usage. I'm getting 4, so I got 2 blue and 1 white and one red. I found this at Itzo Hugs and Kisses. I'll probably use this, like, I'm thinking on around Valentine's Day or something. Decorate with those. And also I got the Eiffel Tower. I got the one in white. Actually, I wanted the one in silver as well, but I didn't see that one. Okay. Just a moment, y'all. Let me just wipe some of this sweat off of me. Okay. Still, plenty more items to go. Trying to go really fast. Okay. All right, I have these socks. They're like some kind of, I don't know what you would call it, but it's like a little beaded type material. And these in black and white. And they're called Snuggle Do, too. I have plenty of these socks. Not all of them mine, some of my daughters. I got the black one, the blue one. I got two pink ones like this. It's like a lighter pink. And this one is more of a fuchsia color, this pink right here. I got these socks, two of these. It's like a teal color. And it had a grip bottom. I'm not sure if you could see it, but it had like the grip, the little grip at the bottom. Some of the socks do that I have. And I got the in gray. Light pink. Purple. Light purple or lavender. And I got this. I believe those dots on it, a pattern on it. Chelsea already claimed those. And I got these. I mainly got them for Natasha. So I want to have cute socks. You already have to wear a bandage and have a crutch. So I just wanted to get them some cute socks. So I ended up getting several socks for all of us. And believe it or not, that's not all the socks. Some more somewhere. Okay. That's more that poop be gone. Right here. In purple. I had the one in yellow, but I never had the one in purple before. And you know what? I never tried the one in yellow in a yellow packaging yet. I got this mascara. It's purple. LA colors. There's something else, breast cancer. It's buttons. Four buttons. Also, I got some items for your sore throat or coughs, halls. I got these as well, Vicks Vapor Drops. I know it's two of these. Here's the other one. The Vicks Vapor Drops. Advil. I thought of getting these. It's Tasha needed for pain, for her ankle. I got some dog food. Pedigree meat pouches for our dog Snowball. One is chopped ground dinner. And the other is, both of them say chopped ground dinner, but one says meaty ground dinner with slow cooked beef. And this one says beef, bacon, and cheese flavor. I got some more wipes, makeup wipes. I never tried this. It's Rich Radiance Cocoa Butter Cleansing Wipes. And these, I believe I have tried these on several occasions. Sensitive skin. I like those. The other ones that I got, I didn't like them as much. You don't get the mascara. I can't remember. It was in a packaging similar to this, but I forgot what color it was. But it doesn't get, you see, if they don't get the mascara and eyeliner off, it's good. That one. It doesn't burn or anything. It just don't fall the mascara off. Okay, we're getting close to being finished. More socks. These are some more breast cancer awareness socks. They're in the gray and pink. It says peace, love, cure. Some more of these black socks, because when my daughter Chelsea saw the ones I had gotten for Tasha, she says she wanted some, so I went back and I wanted a black pair, so I got three of the black. So in all, I've got four black ones. I also got the red. I think of Christmas when I see this one, the red with the little glitter in it, and another gray one, which may. And I have these. This is breast cancer awareness. It says pink power beaded bracelets. They're cute. More socks, white. Not even read exactly what's on there, but they're the white breast cancer socks. Okay, I believe I have one more bag. Okay. I got this orange pumpkin. What I'm gonna do with this for Halloween, just hang it on my door. So I wanted some type of decor on my door. I wanna make my own wreath, but I'm not ready to do that yet, so I'll probably just hang that pumpkin there. Cotton balls. Well, here are the other bandages I have, Tasha. The other one was, this one is like a peach or coral color. This one's yellow. The other one I had was, that I showed you, was pink. They had a clamps on them. So she's prepared to be wrapped up. Got an ankle wrapped up while it's injured. I got two of these. This is the pineapple. I saw someone else hauling these. I never tried them. This one is the pineapple and one is the apricot. They're nutty, naturals, delicious, sweet. They're always fresh. Never tried those. I got one of the apples. Of course, I have tried these and have shown them on several occasions. Purple ribbon, because it's purple. So I got this cute. I can use it to decorate. And also I got this for Tasha's ankle. I can put ice in it. That's an ice pack pain relief. It's in the color blue. And that's it. I try to do it as quick as possible. I had a lot of items. Thank you for watching. Please like, subscribe. Feel free to leave any comments. And I'll see you in the next time. Bye.